Bunter's on the corners. The pitch is hit on the ground to short. This could be two. Flip the second for one. On to first. That is not in time, and the Chiefs take the lead. Two and one. Swung on, driven out to center field. This will likely tie the ball game. There to make the catch is Fennell. His throw will wisely come to third base. It's 1-1 on the sack fly by Josh Rojas in the first round. In the 2-2, hit on the ground left side, and Quad Cities leads 2-1.
Long look back to Mendoza at second. Now delivers a 1-1. O'Keefe flares this one out towards right. Coming on is Payano. He'll reach up and make the catch. Trosclair tags, and that's a moonshot for right. That's up the line over on the third base side of. Here comes the 3-1 pitch. That misses outside, and that will bring home the go-ahead run for Peoria. And then when he gets around regular peoples, this one's scalded out towards left center field. Way back, that ball is going to be on the warning track. A diving attempt out there by Fennell. Now they're going to wave home the runner. That's Payano, and he'll cross to tie the game at 3 runs apiece. It's a triple for McCormick.
Cornillo is ready, and the delivery home is hit on the ground to second and into right field. Chiefs win the ball game 4-3. A walk-off for Evan Mendoza. Go jump on him, boys. Somebody get the Gatorade. Watch that ankle, though, where he got hit by a pitch earlier tonight. Mendoza had a walk-off for the regular season. He's got a walk-off for the postseason. And we had the Quad Cities with a chance to sweep the River Bandits. They're holding on to Evan. Devin Perez, they got one bucket. Robertson and Plummer have the other. Oh, they whiffed on him. And they missed again. They can't get anybody. Now they'll hold on to Fennell, and Perez will put it on his head. Celebrate, boys. That's a 4-3 playoff winner.